These are the best TV shows of 2023 so far. Number five is You, season four. Number four is Beef, starring the guy from Walking Dead. And it's on season one. Number three is The Lying Life of Adults. It's a six-episode miniseries. Two is The Last of Us. Everybody's talking about The Last of Us. I haven't seen it. It's really good, apparently. Number one is Succession, season four. Which ones are you watching?